Captain's log roll. This is a delicious log roll. Bravo, Robot Stewart. Now, back to our mission. We are to explore this new planet at the edge of the solar system. Lucy Lancaster, report!
All looks good from here, Jimony. I've managed to reattach primary deflector dish to auxiliary field generator. Scanners now indicate that the planet is a rocky environment with a stable atmosphere for human life. Should be quite nice, really.
Excellent. Push thrusters to warps. Lucy Lancaster, report!
We appear to be trapped in some kind of energy-based tractor beam, which is pulling us closer and closer towards the planet's surface. At this speed, we'll probably crash in about 5 minutes or so. I'll pop kettle on and see if I can redistribute the warp reactor to the main deflector array and power primary thrust from the field generator. But there's not a lot of time, if I'm honest with you, Jimony.
I've got you now!
It's Matthew, my evil arch nemesis! I thought you were dead! We zapped your ship into the center of a solar xeon cascade at Delta Squaldo!
Revenge is indeed a custard tart, best served chilled with marshmallow sprinkles and vanilla ice cream. Finally, after all this time, you're about to meet your doom!
Matthew!
Right, I'm off to the arcades. See you never, Jimony Duck. Because you'll be dead.
I've located the source of the energy-based tractor beam. It seems to be emanating from a large structure on the planet. If we were to beam to the surface, we might be able to find a way to disrupt the energy power supply before the ship enters the atmosphere. And it'll probably be a really lovely view.
Excellent plan. Robot Stewart, Barbarella, Susan, follow me to transporter room. Mushroom Martha, you have the bridge. Lucy, beam us down. There it is. It appears the device is being powered by potato. I'm going to attempt to remove the attachment.
Jimony, be careful!
Well, crew, I think we all learnt a valuable lesson today. You can take a potato out of a potato-powered energy tractor beam, but you can never take a potato-powered energy tractor beam out of a potato.